alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide.
I'm not sure who you are, but please, can you help me? My baby boy has to be here. I know he is. Finally, I think I can use that. I have to find my boy. I can't leave him here. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh, Jesse! My baby! Where are you? Please don't see me! Please! Are they gone? I might be able to use that.